that you've won this woman.
And it's your first time coming to Miami?
Yes.
Congratulations. Honestly, this is one of the better tests. Early on, just to bring her to see if he can stay with you after she meets me. I think that, oh, look at this. He's enough like me that I'm sure he'll pass.
So, do you have any marriage advice for us?
Well, first of all, in order to be a bad man, what else you first have to do is, so, when you first walk into a room, strike a pose, and let everyone admire you.
That's good.
Exactly. And then you, of course, just make sure that you're always ready to massage his feet at the end of the day, especially if you're on the rest of Howard Watch. That's my advice, and it's the best you're going to find anywhere.
Perfect.
Now, if you see Belle, remind her of all this, because I'm sure she's going to be right at Will Place here once she marries me.
Alice TV?
Alice TV.
So we got a wild Alice with our happily ever after guest.
She's married.
Hello!
She's
married.
Lots
of tea party.
Sure.
I'm definitely gonna want to bite
that.
The chicken is coming.
It's so hot. This is the first day it's been so hot.
Well, for him. I've been hot like every day.
How have you been hot, but I haven't been hot?
Our honeymoon. Thank you.
Wave it.
Like you make my smiles happen, man.
You want to take the picture for you?